What's up, guys? This is DarkNightwing393, and welcome back to another episode of Tomb Raider. And where we last left off, Lara has made her way through the jungle and met up with one of her crewmates. And so she was captured by one of the islanders who are very vicious and murderous intent. And so it came to the point that some people from her crew were killed off by them, and then they have created a massacre. And so then Lara came to the point that she have committed her very first kill, and it wasn't very easy for her. So now she's got to do everything she can to survive, even if it means doing certain things that she's not committed to. So let's go ahead and continue on from this point. Damn. Heck, I didn't record that. Even though I did say from the last vid where like certain parts are kind of realistic, yeah, sometimes it's not. The jumping physics sometimes can be a little bit unrealistic for me.
It's a gunbai, used by samurai to relay orders to their soldiers in battle. Pretty solid. Must be made of stained cypress.
The more I find other relics or finding treasures, GK caches, and there's one right there staring right at me. I don't know if I should go back there. I did break all that. I mean, I have to try. Cause I need that to collect some XP.
Thank you. Tuka.
Sorry, they did a real number on your leg.
No, it looks worse than it is.
Have you heard from any of the others?
Nothing.
Wait, what are you doing?
The wolves took my food pack. The transmitter from the lifeboat's in it. If we don't get that back, we're not getting off this bloody island.
You need bandages, morphine, antiseptic.
Also in the pack.
Shit.
Exactly. Come here. Come on.
That's one nasty.
Oh no. No. Oh, don't do this to me, you northern bastard.
I'm going the right way.
To get this back to Roth. Let's get you patched up.
Young lady like you learn to do a thing like that.
Late shift at the Nine Bells. Wolf's got nothing on a broken bottle.
Hey, you got it. Nice work.
So I assume the plan is to take that up to the radio tower.
Well, it should give us the best shot of broadcasting a strong signal in every direction. Send out that SOS. And I'm not climbing anytime soon.
Yeah, I was afraid you were going to say that.
You can do it, Lara. After all, you're a Croft.
I don't think I'm that kind of Croft.
Sure you are. You just don't know it yet.
Well, let's hope I'm a fast learner then.
Just be careful, Lara.
Go on the rock wall over there first.
So we got something.
I can climb this. For us training. All those treks, all those climbs. It's as if he'd been preparing me for something like this all along. It's clear that there are people living here, and they're organized. They're killing and recruiting. But why? It's like some kind of cult. But a cult of what? What do they want? What are they looking for? Servants of the Sun Queen. Sacrifice. Murder. There's no record of these kinds of rituals in ancient Yamatai. Unless it was erased from the texts. Built in honor of her priestesses. Incredible. I can't do that now. Of mortar and pestle, probably used for preparing medicinal herbs. There are small bone fragments in the mortar well. Hopefully animal bones.
I have spoken to
SOS from an old radio tower up here. Any tips?
Hey, Lara. You're gonna need to find the communications console. It'll look like a bunch of old switchboards.
Okay. I'll let you know when I find it.
Hey! Wake up! Wake up! We got an intruder! Come on, grab it!
Please! You don't need to do this!
Telling you, Reyes, it's a mechanical, not an electrical problem.
Now, Alex.
This looks like it might be an electrical problem.
You think?
Oh, hello. Hey, is this little fox, huh?
Yeah, she's cute, huh? Hey, Alicia.
Alicia.
It's my daughter.
Oh.
14 years old. And smarter than you'll ever be.
She must get that from her father.
Don't give him the attention. And, yeah.
I'll take a look at this. Probably electrical.
If this was like the office, Stanley,
her father.
Would be like, what?
So I was on the walk, right? Doing a spot of midnight fishing.
Hey, Grim. Time to button down the hatches.
I'll be right with you. So I was on the walk, right? And this thing comes looming at me, looming out of the water it was. So I give her the old Glasgow kiss, you know. Gets you out of trouble 9 times out of 10, that does. Took me a week to sleep that night off, and I've not touched a drop since. See you at dinner, fam.
All right. Can we take B-roll, please? Thank you. Dr. James Whitman, filler 15, take 3, and action.
Okay, now take a firm grip, and then slice him down the belly, like this. Yeah, you got it.
Good Lord, cut! 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 Cut.
Is he coming back? Dr.
James. I'll go get him.
World-renowned archaeologist. I discover...
The world-renowned archaeologist, fish, Mr. Dr. James Whitman.
It's a fish.
It's just a fish. It's
fine. It's just
You're
a gonna
fish. Be fine.
This damned reality TV business. I'm meant to be bringing culture to the people, Sam, not dinner. No offense, Jonah.
The audience demands content, Dr. Whitman. You know that. So until we find the Lost Kingdom, we need footage like this. Come on, let's just take it from the top, okay? We're gonna make you look like Gordon Ramsay in editing. Dr. James Whitman, filler 15, take 4, action.
Okay, now take a firm grip, and then slice him down the belly, like that.
I've studied them so much, I can see charts on the back of my eyelids. But if I'm not right about Yamatai being in the Dragon's Triangle...
I remember when you found that in one of your father's decks. You ran up and showed it to me dressed in your penguin pajamas.
I was 5 years old. It was my first find.
Yeah. You've got great instincts, girl. You just have to trust them.
Mm. That's what my father used to say.
Now, there was a man that ran on instinct. For better or worse. He would have been so proud of you, Lara.
We're getting closer to the storm.
Well, whatever's coming, we'll get through it, eh?
Okay, Lara. Pull yourself together. They're counting on you. This coin probably found its way into Japanese circulation sometime in the mid-19th century.
Subscribe to this channel and feel free to share my vids to anyone, your friends or whoever is into video game walkthroughs and such. But anyways, if you want to stay tuned for the next episode, then stay tuned for the next one that is to come very soon, by this week. I will upload them all by Friday, so therefore just stay up to date once they're out and released. So thanks for watching, and I will see you next time.